Why should individual wealth and political connections determine the status of something as timeless as the land?
Thank you.
I hope you don't start altering law enforcement practices just to get your production quotas filled. Dean Farmer's Quarters. Not sure if I should congratulate you or burp and rub my belly.
We've been going nowhere.
This works. You have a deal.
Thank you.
Pyramids of Giza, the original construction yardstick by which all other projects will be measured. Thirty farmers' quarters is quite a milestone. Let's hope the population is getting some exercise as well. Fifteen makers' quarters? At this rate, the entire city is going to turn into an automaton. Thank you.
Got it.
Yes, sir.
Executing your first ransack is not very friendly, but it's better to be the ransacker than the ransackee. A new independent people. And who are they? Time will tell if they are helpful, helpless, or history. National control of vital products and resources, paradoxically, could provide more freedom and autonomy.
Yes.
Here we go!
We have our orders.
No mercy!
With 10 territories, you have built a city spanning more territory than your ancestors could have possibly imagined.
Thank you.
Watching and observing.
With 5 research quarters, you're going to run out of questions to answer. Geography, cartography, algebra. So, did you choose them for their impressive constructions? I bet it was the elephants with cannons. Thank you. 30 farmers' quarters. The only thing more impressive than that are the citizens' waistlines. Not only was it the palace for two dynasties and 14 emperors, the Forbidden City was rumored to contain 9,999 rooms. How did you get 12 agrarian stars? Plant one in the ground and have a... Your empire becomes one of the giants, astride the globe. And what will you do with this power?
Thank you.